Hi, my name is Jen, and this is Jessica, and we work for Dove, Quincy's domestic violence agency. Year-round, we offer safety planning and supportive counseling to victims and survivors of domestic violence at our community office. In each December, we run a holiday assistance program designed to help families in need from the Quincy area with food, gifts, and clothing for the holiday season. Last year, thanks to 80 generous donors, we were able to help over 100 families buy gifts for their children, get new winter clothing, and put food on the table for a holiday meal. We're hoping to help even more families this year, but we need your help.
Don't forget, Jen, there are a number of different ways to assist the Dove families this holiday season. In addition to adopting a family, we're also looking for goods to support our shelter program. Dove's Emergency Shelter has 6 bedrooms to help families who are fleeing domestic violence situations. Each family enters the shelter to find fresh bedding and basic needs. Some of the folks who come to us leave with nothing but the clothes on their back. Dove serves an average of 100 families a year through our shelter. That's a lot of sheets and towels. You can help us by donating new twin-size bedding and comforters, new pillows, cleaning supplies, toiletries, and gift cards to support our shelter program. Feeling extra generous? Send us an email and we can tell you about our larger needs, like a new dishwasher, televisions for our residents' bedrooms, or industrial-sized mop buckets. None of this is possible without your support, so thank you in advance.
If you're looking to give back and would be interested in helping to purchase clothing, food, and other basic needs for a family this year, please contact us at Dove by calling 617-770-4065 or emailing us at dove.elfteam@gmail.com. Thank you and happy holidays.